The chair hearing no objections on a unanimous vote, the Honorable Pastor Quiboloy is cited for contempt.